number one reason we're here is to just show that there's different opinions in Mississippi other than this. She is a different breed of Democrats.
Even Democrats in the state legislature in Mississippi are way more conservative than she is. I mean, we have Democrat legislators that are pro-life, pro-gun, and sometimes I question even if they would vote for her personally. You know?
Massachusetts, New York, California, those are all different Democrats than Mississippi Democrats, which are more conservative, blue-collar Democrats who are more worried about the workforce and more worried, even socially more conservative.
How are you going to reach out to those voters? I mean, she doesn't have to worry about the votes in that building. She's already got them. She already has those votes. That's why they're here to listen to it. It's a private town hall event for her and her supporters. That's not how she's going to win votes in Mississippi.
And it's just funny how she's going to try to attract the same votes that Jim Hood's trying to attract.
You know, and that's why we've had a Democrat attorney general since 2003, when we've seen a supermajority captured in both our state houses and in our statewide offices. And he still wins because he reaches out to people outside of his group. He doesn't have to worry about going after his supporters for votes. He goes to the other side, and that's how he gets them. Not saying I'm endorsing him, but that's what he does, and she's not doing that. And if she's looking forward to making Mississippi a blue state, this is the worst strategy right here.